We start our 3D modeling with a 2D sketch. Then we use the revolve feature to make it 3D. We'll export it, and then we'll slice it. Now print it, and you have a finished part.